Hey yo, this is Tall Man Phantasm from that legendary Cellar Dwellers crew, and you're now tuned in to Breaking Records Radio. Salute.
Sure. Jumping a little bit ahead here, but you mentioned Leaders of the New School and Rampage, and I wanted to ask about your connection and or relationship really with Busta Rhymes, because I know that I don't know of any songs that you guys ended up working together for, but I know that he ended up giving you that shout out on his debut, for the Def Squad meets Flip Squad track. What was your relationship with Busta Rhymes?
Me and Busta went to school together in elementary school.
Wow.
Yeah, so we was in the same class, probably about third or fourth grade. You know, he's originally from Flatbush, Brooklyn, where I'm from, before he moved to Long Island and did the whole Leaders of the New School thing. So that's the connection right there. He's a childhood friend of mine and a good friend.
Man, that's crazy. I always, like, I'm in Nova Scotia myself, and I grew up in Ontario, but Canada anyway. And it's always crazy to me hearing these kind of stories from, especially from New York, where just everyone kind of grew up together and knew each other growing up. And you start rhyming, you start getting into things, but you have connections with everyone just because you kind of grew up in that environment at that period of time. It's just crazy to think, like, what that environment was even like at that period of time.
Yeah, I'll tell you a funny story. Brooklyn in general is such a big place.
Sure.
There's so many different parts of Brooklyn. So you got Brooklyn where, you know, Jay-Z is from, Biggie is from. They're from the Bed-Stuy area. And then you got Brownsville where you got like MOP and Smooth the Hustler and them. And you also got Smith and Wesson and Buckshot and them from another part of Brooklyn. We're from East Flatbush where we got Cellar Dwellers, Fushnikins, Chub Rock, Special Ed, Little Sean, Rampage. You know what I'm saying? So it's all of us just in that one section. So it's just every section you go in Brooklyn, there's talent.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, it's absolutely phenomenal.
We are going to examine a specimen. As of yet, hearing y'all, roger that, now I'm on demand. Felt to crumble cats in my hand, castles in the sand.
They're looking at me like they need some guidance. My speech is vibrant, brace for G's to reach the zenith like a season pilot.
Make them holler like mom's calling for dinner. I'ma eat, throw my feet up and just bump.
Hey yo, beat the funky flow is here. Smoke them if you got them. I got 99 bitches, only one real problem.
Night sweat, I'm a life. Every day's a titan fight to the death. But ain't shit like the diaper just wet. You seeing twins on stage or nights with the set. So,
you wanna join the rap, no rush. End up sipping on clone dust. Not us, we from a whole different mo' us. I'm with all the bite and the bolster. You wanna join the rap, go rush. End up sniffing on clone dust.
Calm down, my selector.